duties of board of conciliation. First is, the board's main duty is to promote the settlement of the industrial dispute. Once the dispute has been referred to the board of the appropriate government, then the board, without making any delay, should start the investigation of the dispute and should make the settlement of the parties. If a settlement is arrived, then the board should send a report to the appropriate government together with the memorandum of the settlement signed by the parties to dispute. If no such settlement is arrived, then it is the duty of the board to send a report to the appropriate government of the proceedings and the steps taken by the board relating to the dispute to make the settlement, but then also the settlement was not possible. The period of the report to send to the appropriate government is 14 days by the conciliation officer. Now the fifth duty is, if the dispute relates to the public utility service and the appropriate government does not make a reference under section 10, despite the board's report, the government is bound to record and communicate to the parties. The board is expected to submit its report to the appropriate government within 2 months of the date on which the dispute was referred to it, or the time as may be fixed by the appropriate government. These are the duties of the Board of Conciliation. Next is the procedure and powers. It is under Section 11.